My name is Gideon Matemba. I'm a field officer. This is part of my work I do, to look after the animals. People who used to be here had their own animals. But now when the mines came in, they were removed from this area with their animals. We thought of bringing back the animals within here. So we went around and started talking to the farmers about the goodness of keeping animals and how they can keep them so that they are healthy, so that the animals can bring them money. The animals can bring them actually a fortune. So now that's how now we decided to talk to them so that they could make a cooperative, which they have done. And out of this cooperative, we used that to get some animals from these places to bring them here. And these guys are trained, these headsmen, they are trained to look at the animals when they see something wrong with an animal, they are to report to us so that us we can bring in the vet officer to come and inject those animals or to give medication to the animals.